Hi children, welcome to my English class. Tenali Rama and the Thieves. Pre-reading. Children, observe the invitation and answer the questions. What is the invitation about?
Play.
Who are inviting us for the show?
Teachers and
children. Where will be the show conducted?
MPP
school. What's up, Ashley? Mention the show timings. What is the name of the show? Very good. Children, observe the invitation and answer the questions. What is the invitation about?
Play.
Stand up. Who are inviting us for the show?
Teachers and children.
Where will be the show conducted? Where will be the show conducted?
MPP School, Kasimala.
What is the name of the show?
Alibaba and 40 Thieves.
Mention the show timings.
10 a.m.
Hi children. Now observe the pictures. Here are two trees. The first tree is tall. And the second tree is short. The words tall and short are opposite to each other. The opposite words are written as tall and short. Read some more opposite words.
Out.
Swan.
In.
Out.
In.
Out.
Empty.
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 Open.
Open. Word. Word. Inside.
Outside.
Inside.
Outside.
Fast.
Slow.
Fast.
Slow.
Now match the following opposite words. Big, small, right, wrong, after, before, up, down, pull, push. Read the sentences and look at the underlined words. Tenali Rama had a huge garden. The thieves lifted the box from the well. The word Tenali Rama denotes the name of a person. The word garden denotes the name of a place, and the word box denotes the name of a thing. Such naming words are called nouns. Put the words under correct heading. Person, place, thing. Read and observe the underlined words in the sentences. Tenali Rama had a huge garden. He was a court jester in the court of King Sri Krishna Devaraya in the kingdom of Vijayanagaram. In the sentences first and second, the words Tenali Rama, Sri Krishna Devaraya and Vijayanagaram are nouns. They denote the names. In particular, such nouns are called as proper nouns. proper noun. A proper noun is the name of a particular person, a place, or a thing. Example, Gita, Taj Mahal, Mahabharata. Read and observe the underlined words in the sentence. The thieves rushed to the well to draw water. In this sentence, the words thieves, well, water denotes nouns and are the names in general. Such nouns are called common nouns. Common noun. A common noun is the name of any person, place, or thing that is of a common kind. Example, doctor, river, bag. Read some more examples. A Google Sheet link is provided in the description. You can self-evaluate yourself. Thank you for watching.